just come through the top of the head. And it's really important, guys, when you put this on, that you gotta take your time and you gotta go right through the center of the bait, because if you don't go through the center of the bait perfectly, a lot of times the bait tends to run up on its side a little bit. And this body balance has got some really nice keepers into here too. So when you slide the spark shad up on it, it's got a little indentation over here. It fits in there just perfectly.